This local sports report brought to you by the Waterloo Region Minor Football Association. Register now for flag and tackle football programs. See the website for more information, waterlooregionfootball.com. The Brantford Bisons and the Waterloo Region Predators squaring off in Brantford on Friday night in senior varsity football in the OFC. Opening quarter, Bisons quarterback Evan Smith going deep, and he finds Danny Bossett. Brantford on the doorstep looking for the first TD of the game, and it's Bossett punching it in. He scores from 1 yard out. Brantford is on the board. They take a 7-3 lead. The Predators now trying to answer. Matt Dahmer going deep. And what a catch from Jack St. Hilaire. He hauls it in. The Predators in the red zone, and they cash in. Tanner Nelms takes the handoff. He scores. Nelms giving Waterloo Region the lead. They are up 10-7. Later, the Preds driving again. Dahmer rolling right, tosses it up. Jack St. Hilaire, touchdown. Great play, and the Predators are up by 10. It's 17-7. Then, the defense stepping up. Pavel Semensky picks it off in the end zone, and he runs it out. The Bisons come away with nothing on the drive after the interception, and the Predators would drive down the field. Sam Heptich, quarterback keeper. The St. David pivot extending the Predators' lead. They are up 24-7. Later, look at the wheels on Matthew Clark. He runs this kick back for a touchdown. What a huge play from Clark. Brantford back in the game, trailing 24-14. Second half now. Tanner Nelms will not be denied. He battles his way into the end zone. Nelms' second touchdown of the game makes it 31-14, and the Predators pick up their first win of the season. Waterloo Region is now 1-1 after a 31-21 victory on the road over the Bisons on Friday night. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.